As you know, we're getting better with age, and this can be a very exciting chapter we're about to open in the book of life. It feels alive with possibility and change. And Frankie herself says change is always good, especially when starting this new chapter of our lives.
This new chapter of our lives is going to be over if you don't get to the point.
I'll do it.
No,
it's okay.
Robert, please, Saul.
What Saul is trying to say is, I'm leaving you. And he's leaving you.
For this next chapter of our lives.
You're leaving me?
Yes.
Who is she?
Oh, it's not what you think. It's a he.
Excuse me?
And it's Saul. I'm in love with Saul. Saul and I are in love.
My Saul?
Your Saul.
You mean you're gay? And this is who you're gay with?
This is who I'm in love with.
God.
No, this makes no sense. You're business partners. You're not lovers. Friends. How long has this been going on?
Well, it's been, I don't know exactly, 20 years.
You don't think there was a better time to tell us this? I say, any time over the last 2 decades.
Please, throw up.
I'm so sorry.
Why now?
We want to get married.
Oh, married?
Because we can do that now.
I know. I hosted that fundraiser.
Oh, my God. This is why you brought us here. You didn't want me to make a scene, did you, Robert? You thought this place would protect you. You spineless chicken.
Don't do that.
Sorry, are people looking?
Actually, I didn't want to.
Oh, you're fucking hand off my sternum.